Gortash this, Gortash that. Nothing but the dead Duke in the Gazette right now.
Good evening.
Is the Baldur's mouth cutting its puzzle section?
Let's get back into it.
Oh, I get it.
Actually, I probably should give us a shop so I can find. Actually, I just remembered. The delivery people I haven't visited. This is a nice house. No one's home.
I'll take that. What's in here?
Yeah. The orb casts glyphs familiar to the druid of ownership. Overwhelming it with the same element can often disable the enchantment.
Tread carefully. There's a trap. Couple turns should do it.
It's a nice little grove.
Thank you.
exploring to try and make sure I covered everything. Make sure I haven't accidentally skipped. I mean, how do I leave? Okay, I get out to the right. How do I get out there?
So, first you save my husband, then you save our marriage. I can't tell you how grateful I am. Yes, rather more exciting than a... Needless to say, Oscar won't be having anything more to do with the supernatural. What? You must take up his offer. Go...
I already did. Bridge. Not bridge, but a little like a river crossing. Okay. House of Grave is just there. Trying to make sure I have definitely gone through every place. Visited every shop and building.
If you are the practical sort, a skeleton would be more accurate. You have good bones, darling. You just need decoration. And, darling, we're on this plane but for a blink of the eye. Why not get a little luxurious?
Right. This is where I should sell gems.
Remember.
What's that?
Hmm.
a customer. Come, Docker. You look... Oh. Well, no matter. My instruments make the most splendid of gifts. I'm sure you'll find something for even the most contrary of bards.
Huh.
Thank you for coming.
He's hoping those clanking watches go the same way as Porter.
Is it my turn?
Okay.
Back again? I know a reader when I see one. What'll it be?
Just dumping all of the written material. Wait, I need that last one.
My store's no Candlekeep library, I'll admit, but...
Due to the presence of prohibited substances and apparatus, this house has been reclaimed by order of Archduke Enver Gortash.
Where's it all coming from? There was just the toast, then a chaser, then one for the road. Oh,
it was quite a road.
Everything is going to be all right. I promise.
Mommy.
That's right. Mommy is here.
Best victuals and cures in the lower city guaranteed. What'll it be? Anything else?
So this is, yeah. Goldfish's parents' place. I thought they were sitting on it then.
Need something for defense? Or maybe offense? Either way, I've got what you need. My weapons won't be. Something caught your eye then? Careful. Most of my wares can take an eye right out. All of my wares.
That's right, the vampires are still gonna do. I love the color too.
Good to be alive. Calm down. You're louder than the file.
That's right.
What am I to do?
Oh, really? That's a shame.
Ripe with magic.
Thank you.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Need something for defense? Or maybe offense? Either way, I've got what you need. My weapons won't.
Let's move.
Easier to don some armor than learn to swing a sword. If you can manage the extra weight, that is. Truth be told.
I'm ready. Perceptible, though you stand alone, it is almost as if the air itself is undressing you. You recall Harlep's words. Every time I make love in your shape, you will know. You, one last tingle up your spine leads to a stifled moan. The sensation goes, but it could return at any point. How?
Noble stock is why the...
Go on, then.
Welcome back to enjoy our unmatched selection.
Stand up. You're slouching.
I don't use any of those.
Chop my finger off. This had better be good. Enjoy your night.
Hey, how you going? Yeah, I'm alright. Oh yeah, fair enough. Any questions? If you're a big Dungeons & Dragons fan, you'll definitely like quite a bit of this. All the combat is dice-based, like D&D, so dice and turn-based. Yeah, so... That's straight up, that's all I can say about that. And if you're into RPGs in general, like RPG video games, yeah, you'll like it. All the conversations, if you've got to like try and lie to someone and stuff, they're all dice based as well. And yeah. Who knows? Maybe you'll catch me doing some of that. I am doing a sorcerer. Although in hindsight, I maybe should have gone for a wizard because, I mean, the wild magic every now and then comes in handy, but like it's very rare. Yeah, I always go for the wizard at the places I go to. What was I doing? Oh yeah, that's right. Animal speaking. Do I have one? No.
To Sword Coast couriers, to send and to serve. Well, we've had to change the policy. Hard to send letters by road when there's a rampaging army of fanatics bearing down on you. I'll tell become a
okay.
Postmaster, Danzo. It'll be easy.
Not really. I think this is 5e, but with a little bit of tweaking. like a bit of home brewing.
Since there's more to his anxiety than a few missing letters.
There you go, I just rolled for insight.
Oh, well, a personal matter, nothing serious. But you can understand if people think I can't even deliver my own letters, I'd be finished.
You click the, I think it's the like a love heart button. There you go, you found it. Thank you.
No harm in you taking a look. Here's something to get you started. Bring me the letter, unopened, and you'll get the rest. I suppose you've stumbled much appreciated.
Pigeons are very... They can't fly straight if they're...
The pigeon carries itself with an air of dignity. Its mannerisms stern and commanding. The bird coos its approval. Yet you noticed it flinched at the sight of your hand. The bird stares, eyes filled with fury.
Oh, that's not good. A glass is covered by the NHS over there.
Name and rank, quickly now. There's a war on. At ease. I am Commander Lightfeather. Leader of the finest aerial communication regiment. This suits your purpose, groundwalker. I don't have all day. Damned awful business. Fine fires, a lot of them. Gone without a trace. Intelligence is in short supply, but we know our enemies flanked us on the
right
side. Not one rooftop away.
Also sucks there's a monopoly in the glasses industry.
If you pass that way, beware.
I just made a talk to animals potion. So, technically yes, technically no. I gotta look this up because I could, like, find some parts myself. So, let's see. Dribbles. The clown locations.
Hmm. get to sneaking in. A few days in a jail cell. No, it's not worse than kill. You can get away with whatever they like.
I see. Level 12. Which is the max for the game. Not sure what the max is in D&D, to be honest. Right. Right, so this dude has the hand.
Clown man is dead. Why? I die, you die. Yes! I has lots of stuffs. Just for you.
Yeah.
Bye-bye now! Junks and magics for sale! Mostly bloodstained free!
My faith will guide me.
Yeah, it is. I usually do one playthrough because, got Assassin's Creed coming out soon and also Spider-Man, and then also I gotta play the, the Cyberpunk expansion. Oh, that's okay.
Not sure the children will care for that.
I mean, Cyberpunk is a standalone, but geez, Assassin's Creed. That's impressive. Right. Okay. Yeah, it got better after the first one. The first one was like a proof of concept. It worked. Was it just the gameplay, or...? Yeah, they did. Right, yeah, so you'll probably enjoy the second onwards a lot more. You could always just, like, watch a playthrough of the first one, and then, I think the Ezio collection you can get now? And then, yeah, you could probably try and cobble together playing them. There's a severed hand, there's the torso, pelvis. Oh, okay. Which one? You can't choose gender in Rome. You can in... There's a Greek one you can choose the gender. And then the Valhalla one. Whatchamacallit? So there's Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And then also... Assassin's Creed Odyssey. That's it. Odyssey is the Greek one. Yeah, I think they did. Wait. No, that might have... I might have been thinking of Assassin's Creed. The Egyptian one. Right. Yeah, I'm assuming it's probably the Greek one. So, Odyssey. Because I think a lot of Greeks wear those kind of helmets as well as the Romans. Yeah, that describes a couple of them. But I'm pretty sure it's the Greek one. Thought that was search. Did you get distracted? Right, fair enough. That reminds me, apparently there's something at the top of the temple. Yeah, fair enough. Mm. No, I do play D&D. Oh, okay. Is this a video game or? Oh, is Neverwinter, is that a, video game? Or is that a, another tabletop? Oh, okay. Maybe I should check that out when I've played all the other games that just came out.
Saluna, had life turned out differently, I might have been kneeling in prayer here.
Oh, so it's a manual thing, it's not a video game automatic thing. Oh, okay, maybe not then. I mean, it's still cool, but yeah. Right. Yeah, that's what I'd be playing it for.
It was another day in the City of Lies, Baldur's Gate. Where the people begged for justice. Two heroes were fated to cross paths that day. Their eyes met. Strangers? Only it was the start of something incredible. Two heroes on all the Tall One had to do was the Tall One had failed the first test. They lacked caution, perhaps? It.
What?
Upon their return, the cat couldn't help but wonder whether the Tall One had finally decided how they are done.
Yeah. It's like a Puss in Boots almost. Like, I get very big Puss in Boots vibes from him. Oh, there's a spider. What the hell happened in here? Yeah, Puss in Boots was a bit of an alcoholic in that. in those films. I mean, he drank milk, but still. Yeah, it is. Yeah, I'm not. I haven't done a bit of battle recent, like at the moment. God damn it! Where is? Ah, okay. Right. Down the hatch. Jesus, a sheer amount of dead bodies in here.
This body, the sacrifice or... some kind of display? Judging by the state of the leg, this must be part of the clown.
Okay. Not gonna lie, I am looking at Google for some of this stuff. Okay, so I need to go to that one. As in my characters?
For their neighbors.
Please stop interrupting me.
Yeah. Really need to get some lock picks.
Hello, hello. Ooh, are you the new cheese dropper? I do hope so. I'm almost down to the last crumbs. Alexander was his name. He dropped all manner of morsels, but the cheeses were the best. A dwarf, all dressed in red. He smiled and held Alexander closer, and then Alexander was shouting and struggling, and so many red morsels fell out of Alexander. They tasted like salt and rust. Very good. Even better than cheese. Yes. Tasty. He didn't need them anymore. Go away now. Your delicious scent makes me crave your...
Oh god. It has a taste for human flesh. I gotta kill that bloody rat. Oh, Jesus. I don't know if I could come up with that. Amount of backstory, I mean. I kind of avoid that stuff. I can't really watch much crime documentary stuff. I mean, I see the appeal, it's just not for me. I mean, it would be for me, but I have enough time. There's enough for me to do already. I don't need another thing. If that makes sense. Oh, Jesus. You're not a writer for a living, are you? Right, okay. Alright, I gotta zoom this thing up. What kind of writing do you want to do? Like novels or like screen writing, not corpses, etc. Story are they telling? Right.
A foot smeared with paint, among other things. This must belong to Dribbles.
Ah, god damn it. Ooh, safe. Alright, I'm not gonna bother searching everything because they're gonna all be rotten. Nice. There we go. I made chat size a bit bigger for myself so I don't have to keep leaning forward. Two novels and an RPG game I finished at the moment. Oh, that's cool. well, what do they say? But some, like, good things have to take time. Damn it. I mean, if they're fantasy, they probably, that's going to be pretty hard.
Can't give up now.
Considering as they're already vintage by definition. I mean, the books at least. Right. Okay, now I see what you mean. I mean, that shouldn't be too difficult. That should be just like replacing some text here and then saying instead of an iPhone 6, you just say iPhone 10. Or their touch phone, test screen phone. Make it a bit more generic so then the. Maybe make you need to make it a bit blurry so they don't know when it's set. Or you could go the other way and just like double down and just set it in the '90s. Then it's pseudo modern. Yeah. But like recent enough that people understand it a bit. Well, I'm a software engineer, so I know all about coding.
The vessel returns. Most shamefully, you lie. The vessel returns. Most shame. You must bear proof of the Dreadlord's favor. Or pay his toll of blood.
Okay. So, foot. Leg, pelvis, hand, hands. Torso. Australian. Good guess. Dude's already dead. There was a murder, potential murder victim in here, and he's already gone. He's there. Yeah, I meant he's gone from this mortal realm.
That corpse is huge. And is that a burning heart?
Okay.
A clown's arm. Dribbles, no doubt.
God, I'm hungry.
Wish I had a bag of holding. Something good here, I hope.
Don't know why, I've just gotten hungry all of a sudden. Another safe. All good. See you later. Bye.
Most shameful, you lie.
find a route.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Focused.
Blood comes easy these days. Have to keep going.
tactical.
Give up. Not now. Have to keep going.
Now. I want a great layers. One sec. Okay, I'll actually go in there. Actually, this.
Door has red text on it reading, "All are awaited." Flaming fists this way.
What?
Present me well from gifts thine own, or I shall rend thy flesh from bone. A grasping hand, an offering.
Gaze upon murder's progeny.
His most ill trust.
His faithful
prodigal servants. This man is known to all Baldurians, and his presence before you is Saravok Anchev, A barless who almost brought Baldurs.
This is the court of the dread. Here come those who seek to transcend. Aspirants of his most profane. A long while ago, my wretched sibling brought me back. The youngest, unholy assassin ever to follow in Baal's bloody trail. She is the architect of Baal. Baal has never had a more Auron's gift surpassed even her mother's. When Auron was but 7 years old, she tried to smother the I heard the screams. I ran to help. The fear, it was her mother's blood that soaked the sheets. Auron had cut off the very hand that tried to end her and made a plague. And as she toyed with her dead mother's hand, a deep quiver rose up. Lay not a finger on this child, he said, nor let any other, for this child will serve me with unholy ardor. Protect her in my name. Baal's reasons are my lord made his and so it is that Auron now leads his temple. But Auron is not the subject of our. You wish to become an unholy assassin of Baal. So approach and be judged.
You have been judged. You have
unworthy.
You will die here, mageling. Poetry spells will not.
Don't get too close.
Okay.
Thank you.
hammer's gonna fall.
The taste of blood.
Okay. Jesus.
Huh.
Damn it. Dead.
For a chat?
Beloved Reynold, father, husband, duck breeder, gone too soon.
Thank you.
Tash was so clever.
How do you end up dead?
Overfilled sausage.
Stand back! I can't have laymen.
Oh, God.
Wonderful little beast. Nimble as anything.
Judging by his attire, he looks like a merchant or a Jew.
There was a squirrel in the tree. Marvelous creature. Inquisitive and nut-crazed. Halsin. Is he of the Feybergs? The candelabra, mate? Perhaps it was Hagrin. Wonderful crafts. Oh, just tight. You wouldn't happen to know where I live, would you? I am.
This is more than a lapse, you sense. Something's been done to the man's memories. The man's mind is a stream of fragmented.
Marvelous day. Not a care in the world. Moira would have loved this garden. Wait. Moira? Yes. No. I don't know. No, I don't think so. You must be mistaken, friend. Well, I remember I was sad, but in truth. And I came from that building over there. They were very nice to me. Seemed very helpful. Although, for the life of me, I can't recall what I was doing there in the first. There must be, you would think. You know, I can swear there is someone, but their name escapes me. Hells, even their face. Oh, it will come back to me. Or not. I'm content enough.
We shall walk. Odd, isn't it? Well, my parents never sang me lullabies, yet.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Do not look upon me. This is your time, not mine. Look inward. See what will be immaterial. Please, you are here. The mapping will reveal your answer the questions I put to you. What last caused you to shed a tear? So be it. The second question. What is your unspoken desire? Your heart form begins to take shape. The third question. What is your greatest fear? The heart form grows clearer again. The fourth question. How would you spite one who wronged you? Truly? The final question. How would you feel if all your burdens... Wise. Healthy suspicion... It is done. You possess a melancholy heart. A smile is a stranger upon your lips. Our help comes at a price. I am Viconia de Vere. Bring Shadowheart back. She will find the path at Shar's altar.
shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
In these halls, the Mother Superior must be close. Soon this will all be over.
Keep going. The Mother Superior is expecting you.
Back in a sec.
Very glad you decided to.
But enough.
This, the artifact, was your last chance to prove you there. Surrender this one to me now, and you can, as you like.
Milala!
Say bye bye.
Moment.
mighty Shar's will shall be done. Sureth night shall fall. Take me away.
For the ages.
Okay, I've been making some crap decisions with this one. Definitely doing a lot better than last time. Who's the asshole casting darkness?
Teammate. fancy their chances.
Do not look upon. This is your time, not my. Hush. You are. The mapping will answer the question. What last caused you to shed a tear? So be it. The second question. What is your unspoken desire? Your heart form begins to take shape. The third question. What is your grief? The heart form grows clear. The fourth question. How would you spite one who wronged you? Truly, the final question. How would you feel if all your burdens were lifted? Why? It is you possess a false heart. This our help. I bring she will fight at Shar's.
Thank you.
remember this place now. Whole stolen childhood spent in these halls. The Mother Superior must be close. Soon this will all be over.
Keep going. The Mother Superior is expecting you.
Enough. The artifact was your last chance to prove yourself. And you squandered it. Such misplaced camaraderie. How about as you Lilala!
I'm going to enjoy this.
I remember this place now. Whole stolen childhood spent in these halls. The Mother Superior must be close. Soon this will all be over.
Keep going. The Mother Superior is expecting you.
No farther, or you'll find yourself sporting a new hope.
We shall be free.
I'd love to, thanks.
Lady Shar shall restore us to our purest form.
For now.
But enough. The artifact was your last chance to prove yourself. You there, as Lilala.
Ah.
Open up.
Lady Shar's will shall be done. Sure as night shall fall.
Diligence and care.
tea.
please, mistress.
A little help, please.
rescue.
Mistral, a rough tempest I will raise.
Team.
One more and I'm going to hop off for dinner.
Charmer.
One with the weave.
Time. waste.
Childhood spent in these halls. The Mother Superior must be close. Soon this will all be over.
Keep going. The Mother Superior is expecting you.
Lady Shar shall restore us to our purest form.
Don't test me. Don't test me.
But enough. The artifact was your last chance. You there?
What?
No! You keep such shrewd companion. Each of you has suffered in your own way and sought out the night.
Did not mean to do that.
Take a closer look.
The Mother Superior must be close. Soon this will all be over.
Keep going. The Mother Superior is expecting you.
Shall restore us to our people.
They all...
I am very...
But... Enough. The artifact was your last chance. You there. Surrender as you...
Lilala!
You're not gonna like this, mate.
Thank you.
Tenebra.
Lady Shar's will shall be done. Sure as night shall fall.
Picked the wrong fight, friend.
Shh.
lady of loss.
Shall triumph!
darkness consuming you.
Lady Shar, your end is near. The night enemy shall fall.
Right, I gotta hop off and make my dinner. Okay, that is gonna be till later tonight. I will keep trying to beat this Shar's temple. Till then, see you later. Bye.